आश्वतम प्राहुराव्ययम् चन्नाम सियस्य पर्णानि यस्तम्भेद सवेदविता अरशोरम् प्रसतास्य शाखा गुण प्रविधा विषया प्रवाला अदश मूलान्यनुसन्ततानि कर्मानुबन्धीनि मनुष्यलोके न रूपमसेह ततोपलभ्यते नान्तो न चाढ्येन च सम्प्रतिष्ठा अश्वत्थमेनं सुविरोधमूलम् असङ्गयस्तेन हृदेन चित्वा ततः परं तत्परिमार्गितव्यम् यस्मिन् गतानन्निवर्तन्ति भूयः तमेव चार्यं पुरुषं प्रपद्ये यतः प्रवृत्ते प्रसृता पुराणी निर्माणमोहाजितसङ्गदोष अध्यात्मनित्या विनिवृत्तकामा द्वन्द्वविमुक्ता सुखदुःखसङ्घैः गच्छन् च मूढा परमो व्ययं तत न तद्भा न तद्भासयते सूर्यो न शशाङ्को न पावकः यद्गत्वा न निवर्तन्ते तदाम परमं मम ममैवांशो जीवलोके जीवभूत सनातनः मनःषष्ठानि इन्द्रियाणि प्रकृतिस्थानि कर्षते शरीरं यनवाप्नोति यचाप्युत्क्रामति शरः गृहे त्वैतानि संयाति वायुर्गन्धानि वाशयात् श्रोत्रं चक्षुस्पर्शनं च रसनं घ्राणमेव च अधिष्ठाय मनश्चायं विषयानुपसेवते उत्क्रामन्तं सितं वापि भुञ्जानं वा गुणामृतम् विमोदानानुपश्यन्ति पश्यन्ति ज्ञानचक्षुषः यतन्तो योगिनश्चैनं पश्यन्त्यात्मन्यवस्थितम् यतन्तोऽप्याकृतात्मानो नैनं पश्यन्ति चेतसः यरारितिरं तेजो जगद्भासयते किलं यचन्द्रमसि यचाग्नौ तेजो विद्विमामकम् गामाविश्य च भूतानि धारयामहोजसा पुष्णामि च शरे सर्वः सोमो भूत्वा रसात्मकः अहं वैश्वानरो भूत्वा पाणिनां देहमाश्रितः प्राणापानसमायुक्तः पचाम्यन्यं च चर्विनम् सर्वस्य चाहं हृदि सन्नवेष्टो मताश्मितिर्ज्ञानमोहनं च वीरैष सर्वैरहमेव वेदो वीरान्तकृद्वैरविदेव चाहं द्वाविमौ पुरुषौ लोके ह्यरक्षाक्षर एव च ह्यर सर्वाणि भूतानि कूतस्थो ह्यर उच्यते उत्तमः पुरुषस्त्वन्यः परमात्मेत्युदारितः यो लोकत्रयमाविशः विवर्चो यय ईश्वरः यस्माख्यरमतीतोऽहम् अख्यरानपि चोत्तमः अतोऽस्मि लोके वेदे च प्रतिता पुरुषोत्तमः यो मामेवम समुदो जानाति पुरुषोत्तमः स सर्वविद्भजति मां सर्वभावेन भारत इति गुह्यातनं शास्त्रम् इदमुक्तं मया नगा एतद्बुद्ध्वा बुद्धिमान् स्यात् कृतकस्य श भारत ॐ तत्सरिते श्रीमद्भगवद्गीतासु उपनिषत्सु ब्रह्मविद्यायां योगशास्त्रे श्रीकृष्णार्जुनसंवादे पुरुषोत्तमयोगो नाम पञ्चदशोऽध्यायः। ओमनादि ननो देवा शंका चकारहा अक्षरा पुंद्रिकाक्ष प्रभा प्रभो भवा ओम शांति
शांति शांति
श्री कृष्ण
let me first say Jai Shri Ram. Om Shanti. And it's a true blessing to be among blessed souls. It is really. I've known Bhai Deo for many, many years, and our sister here. And the whole group as a Maratha. And listening to Ramayana, Ramayana means the pathway to the light. Ram represents the light, the true light. When you go Rakar, Akar, Makar, and you understand the essence of those words. And the lesson of deviation, you know, it reminds me in mathematics, what gives value to the zero? Remember, deviation was treated as zero, as nothing. And they thought he was what? A spy, coming to spy. Yeah? So no matter what people think about you, if you're zero, you want nothing, you're crazy, whatever. What gives value to the zero? And when we understand the value of zero, how you get that, and how it reduces the value of zero, then we understand the importance of putting the light in front of us. That is, whether you call him Ram, Krishna, or Shiva, the seed of the soul. Shiva means the seed of the soul. So the essence of Ramayana is telling us that we have to really understand in academic life the value of that zero. And the value of that zero comes from the decimal point. Depending on where you put the decimal point, the zero has value, point lessens the value of that zero. Isn't that correct?
That's the point.
Yeah, that's the whole point. Right? Because if the point is in front of zero, then that zero has so much value. Endless value. You can make it millions and trillions. But if you put the point on the other side of the zero, then the zero starts decreasing. And that's what happens to our life. We don't put that Supreme Father and give him full control, because he is the controller. We don't understand that he's in control. And one of the problems of that is another word. It says in Hindi, abhiman. It means ego, E-G-O. So what does ego mean?
Edge got out.
Exactly. Thank you very much. So with that, I want to say thank you very much, Haideo, for a great lesson.
Thank you.
Thanks for reading those great Sanskrit words on behalf of our departed brother, Kenny. And God bless you.
Thank you, Pandiji. Thank you, Tamar. And now I want to offer this Vandana on behalf of that departed soul whom, while he was in this body, while he was amongst us, he was a great friend. He was a great helper. And he always did his best for his people. Wherever he was, he made us feel comfortable. And we pray that as his soul goes on this travel for judgment, that whatever obstacles there may be on that pathway that he would have to cross, we pray that the Lord will extend his powerful arms and clear the pathway so that he will have an easy and comfortable journey. So let us collectively this evening, let us be in that prayerful mood and have that vision of Divine Lord Shankara in our mind as we offer this Vandana on behalf of that departed soul. Principal Sri Krishna Chandra Bhagwan Ki Jai, Principal Umapati Mahadeva Ki Jai, Principal Sri Ramachandra Bhagwan Ki Jai.